just arrived in Runswick, just parked at the top of the bank, and we're going to walk down into Runswick Bay. But it's a nightmare parking down there, so I've just parked up at the top. This used to be a hotel and it's just been left boarded up for years. Just a, got good potential, it's just a waste to see it like that. Look at these amazing views, looking down into Runswick Bay. What a view, absolutely spectacular that. Like being abroad. This is a footpath what leads you down into Runswick Bay. Quite steep, but it's a nice walk. I'm in Runswick Bay now, absolutely lovely village. This is a little coffee shop and you can get sandwiches and cake, tea, coffee, ice creams. Nice little place to sit and admire the view. There's a beach. The tide's in quite far, so there's not much of a beach at the moment. But there's still plenty of people on the beach enjoying the little amount of sand there is whilst the tide's in. Just having a sausage roll and a coffee. Sat enjoying the sun. Lovely place to relax. Looks like a couple of local fishermen just coming in on the boat. Loads of narrow footpaths and quirky cottages all over Runswick Bay. Lovely just to walk around and just admire all the cottages. Very steep hills and steps though, so. This cottage here has a thatched roof. I remember doing some work on that about 20 years ago when I used to be a builder. It's looking a bit run down now though. What a view this is across the rooftops, looking down onto Runswick Bay. Amazing that.
quick look.
We've got the uphill climb to the top of the bank, back to the car park. Just driving through Life Village now, down into Sands End and then back to Whitby. That view of Whitby by driving down into Sands End, amazing view. Driving through Sands End now.